A very good morning to you. It is the 6th of May 2018. Welcome to our Sunday service. The topic is God's sovereignty. And in our news bulletin, we have
Baptism Sunday.
Held last night.
High school rally.
Union registration.
Annual mission.
And I will be your host, Ivan Stala.
And I, Muturi Wanjiku. Welcome.
In the book of Psalms, chapter 9, verse 1, I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all of my heart, and I will tell of your good deeds.
It's been maybe 4, 5, or even 6 years since we all started this journey. And finally, it's come to a conclusion. We'd love to celebrate our elders as they culminate this race.
And on that note, our elders' night will happen on the 15th of June, 2018. Don't miss.
Can you imagine impacting a younger person's life?
Is it not fulfilling?
MCCU, we can take up the challenge to mentor them, to impact generations, and to also help them get grounded in Christ through the upcoming high school rally, which will take place on the 20th of this month.
The event will take place in Taifa Hall from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Welcome and be part of the same. Christian Union?
If not, worry less. Our registration is ongoing. You're requested to register at our literature desk after the service or through online registration via the link provided below. It says, "Go ye therefore and make disciples, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit."
As Main Campus Christian Union, you have the privilege to take the gospel to the least rich communities. And in line with that, our annual mission this year will happen in Leso, Baringo County, from 23rd to 30th August. The charges are 2,750. Purpose to be there. Baptism is an act of obedience.
It is an outward expression of an inward decision to what Christ died and lived for.
MCCU has given us a chance to witness as our friends will be baptized in the university swimming pool immediately after the service. Welcome and be part of this.
And in our other news, we have a great packaged deal for you, and this is an our lunch hour fellowships, which take place from Monday to Friday in ED1 or ED2 from 1 to 2 p.m. Purpose to be part of the fellowship.
We also have our CBSM classes happening today from 1 to 2 p.m.
And in conclusion, we'd also love to thank all those who made this production a success. I have been your host, Muturi Wanjiku.
And I, Tavasi Evans, have a pleasure with you.
Shalom.